Hi everyone, my name is Aya. This is 10 minutes arms and buttocks workout. You can do exercise with or without weight. If you need a break, take a break. Draw your navel in. On your next inhale, circle your arms up. Now roll down, tuck your chin, draw your navel in and up. The head towards the earth. Inhale, use your feet and roll up. Two more like that. Exhale, draw your chin toward your chest. Imagine you have a beach ball in front of your tummy. And roll up. Nice, last one. Exhale, enjoy the spinal stretch. Draw the top of your head toward the earth. Inhale, use your feet and come up. Good, send your arms forward, chair pose. Let's do squat 10 times. Inhale, stretch up. Exhale, squat. Make sure you move your pelvis back enough so that your knees can stay above your ankles. Nice, continue. Relax your shoulders. Warm up our buttocks and thighs. Nice work. Good, the last one. Sit down to your legs. Nice work. Now roll down one vertebrae at a time. If you use weight, find a weight, use your feet, and come up. Stand on your right foot, point your left toes. Bicep and psoas muscles work out. When you lift your thigh and bend your elbows. Let's do 9 more. Exhale, bend. Inhale, point your toes. Good. Use your breath. Exhale, draw your navel in. Good. Relax your shoulders. Look forward. Smile on your face. Nice work. Almost there. Last one. Now bring your toes back. High lunge. Send your arms forward. Palms facing up. Exhale. Draw your elbows back as you move your knee down. Nice. Inhale. Stretch. Exhale. Feel the core. Lunge exercise. 7 more here, 7, 6, relax your face, and 5, 4, use your breath, 3, almost there, and 2, and last one. When you are done, lean forward, make a straight line from your head to your toes. Tricep exercise, bend your elbows. Exhale, straighten your elbows. 9 more. 8, use your breath. 7, 6, keep going. 5, halfway. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pause up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Kick your back foot, stand on your right foot. Check your balance. Now, balance crunch. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, draw your knee toward your chest. Inhale, stretch your arms forward. Exhale, draw your elbows back. Continue. 3 more. Exhale. Inhale nicely. Strong exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Send your left toes back. Move the top of your right thigh bone back. Make your chest parallel to the floor. Release your hands. Come into half moon pose. Turn your chest and pelvis to the left. Start bending your top knee. 5 times. 5, 4. Relax your face. 3, and 2. Last one. Stay here or reach your hand to your foot and kick your foot into your hand. Option. Hover your bottom hand. Challenge your balance and core. Release your hand down. Start turning your chest and pelvis down to the earth again. Draw your knee toward your chest. Bend your right knee. Both feet or 1 foot roll up. Come into dancer's pose. Hold your left foot. Send your right arm forward. Kick your foot into your hand. And dance. Smile on your face. Keep breathing. Nice work, everyone. Release your foot. Tadasana Mountain Pose. Inhale, lift your arms up toward the sky. Exhale, roll down. Let's release our hips. Malasana squat. Feet are mat distance apart. And move your buttocks side to side. Release your lower back. Nice. Find the weight and come up. Let's do the other side. Stand on your left foot and point your right toes. Bicep and source muscles work out 10 times. Use your breath. 10, 9, 8. Relax your face. 6, 5, 4, almost. 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Send your toes back. Arms forward, exhale. Draw your elbows back as you move your knee down. 9 more. Draw your navel in when you exhale. Nice work. Continue. Relax your face. Move your shoulders down. Great work. Almost there. Exhale. Inhale, stretch. Nice. When you are done, lean forward. Tricep workout. Extend your arms back. Nice. 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4. Almost there. 2, and last one. Pause up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand on your left foot. Kick your back foot. Check your balance. Crunch. Draw your knee forward. Elbows back. Inhale, big stretch. Exhale, crunch. 3 more. Exhale. Inhale, stretch. Last 2. And the last 1. Nice job. Warrior 3. Release your hands down. Come into half moon pose. If you are tired, take a rest. And lift your back leg again. And turn your chest and pelvis to the right. Check your balance first. And when you are ready, bend your top knee 5 times. 5, 4, 3, 2, and the last one. Nice work. You may hold your foot and kick your foot into your hand. From here, challenge. You may hover your hand, challenge to your leg, buttocks, and core. And release your hand down. Turn your chest and pelvis down to the earth. Draw your knee toward your chest. Roll up. Dancers, move your foot back. Hold your foot again. Kick your foot. Open your chest. And dance. Smile on your face. Nice work, everyone. Release your foot. And take a breath. Inhale, bring your arms up toward the sky. Exhale, roll down. Relax your face. Malasana squat. Feet are mat distance. Move your buttocks halfway or all the way down. You may bring your hands together in front of your chest. Nice work, everyone. Let's do gentle stretch. Bring your buttocks on your yoga mat. And feet together and knees wide, Baddha Konasana, butterfly pose, or maybe Skarsana, easy pose. Start rotate your torso any direction. You may bring your chest down so that you can feel the nice stretch of our butt. Nice. Extend your legs forward. Release all tensions. Nice work, everyone. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe. Keep your smile rest of your day and see you next time. Namaste.